So many people do not know how to use ChatGPT and AI the right way. In this video, I'm going to be showing you the best ways to use AI for family time, your career, and even planning that amazing trip of writing a best-selling book. I'll show you examples, use cases, and show you the prompts that I'm going to use to generate these amazing things. At the end of the day, all I want from you is to take action. So let's go right into it. Now let's plan a trip to Seychelles. Now before we do that, we need to open ChatGPT, and not just ChatGPT 3, but GPT-4, because GPT-4 has the ability to infuse plugins. And in this case, we're going to be using the Expedia plugin in GPT-4. Let me show you how you do that. So once you go on ChatGPT-4, you must enable plugins, and then you go to GPT-4 and you enable the plugin. Now in this case, we have enabled the Expedia plugin. As you can see, the Expedia plugin is what we have enabled. Here it is. And we're going to use this plugin to create an amazing time with our family. Now, this is a trip for two with hotel accommodation, and we're even going to look for deals using this Expedia plugin and GPT-4. So let me paste the prompt in it, and then we will see how you can create your best and memorable family time with AI. We want AI to plan the perfect vacation for that loved one. So you're going on a trip and you're thinking of, what do I do? Where do I start from? How do I get the right flight ticket, accommodation? What do we do during the trip? Not to worry, AI can be your perfect tour guide or tour planner. Now, in this case, we're going to do that with the right prompt, which you can see on the screen, and I'll read it out for you. It says, as an experienced tour planner and travel guide, specializing in crafting unique and adventurous journeys, your task is to meticulously design a two-week vacation itinerary for Seychelles. Now, you see that at the other part of this prompt, we've told it to go ahead to get us the accommodation, to get us flights, and also encompass other details like discounts that will be required for our trip. Now let's put that in there and see what it comes up with. Okay, the AI is going to work. Let's see that. Awesome, this is great. I love this. As you can see, it's planning the entire trip. What will happen on day one, day two, everything. It's going to break it down. Then we're going to go ahead to tell it to give us the cost of the flight, the hotels, everything. So yes, it goes into Expedia now, and it's going to generate the flight and accommodation for this trip. It has given us the itinerary, what we should do on day one to day 14. And then we want to know about the flight and accommodation for this trip. So now we know what we are going to do from day one to 14. Now we need to know where we are going to stay and how much it will cost us to do this entire activity. Isn't that amazing? It's breaking down everything we need. The accommodation, the price, the location, including the rating of these locations. That's amazing. With AI, you don't need a travel planner anymore. AI can do all the work for you. Now, it's now going into the flight. It says Kenya Airways, giving us the flight plan. It's giving us the price. It's giving us the date of departure. This is amazing. Okay, fantastic. This is amazing. With pictures, reference. Now, let's go and tell it, okay, so I'm telling you, I want cheaper accommodation. Let's search for the best deals. So it's going to go in there and get me a better rate for me so that I don't have to spend all that money on accommodation and flight. Don't forget that it has already helped me plan the entire trip. So you can see it is giving me alternatives. This is nightly stay is $67. The initial one he came up with, we had a nightly stay of $427. You see the difference from 67 to 427. Twice. That's like day and night. So it can help you give you the best rate if you tell it and you prompt it right. And it's still generating. Now it's going for the flight fares, trying to get us the best deals available for the flight. Now, please note that in putting the prompts together, we did not tell it the location where our departure would be from. So that is one thing you also need to include. So where are you leaving from? So once you do that, it's going to reference your departure location and then use that in generating the right information for you and getting the right flight details. So you see the villa, la residence, la stay self-catering, it's broken everything down for us. Now, this is amazing. Now AI can help you generate an amazing, unforgettable stay with your family, with your loved ones. You don't have to worry about trying to get a tour planner, a travel agent. AI can do that for you. Now, this is just one of the case studies. Now, the second case study, which I know you're also going to be interested in, is how I can use AI to get my job. Yes, I want to use AI to get a job. So how am I going to use AI to get a job? So we're going to do that right away. So we're going to use AI to land a job. So the first thing we want to do is we're going to put in this prompt that is divided into two. This is an ultimate prompt, like I always call it, because it's going to tell AI, ChatGPT in this case, that you want it to give you an output that is 10 times better and 10 times more comprehensive. So you've given the example, the layout. If it's going to give you the normal prompt, the normal output, that's not what you want. You want it to give you 10 times better. And look at the prompt. It says you are now not ChatGPT and you're just like ChatGPT, except for every question you are asked, you think 10 times the answer and then combine it into the best worded, most comprehensive and most accurate answer which you output. So you've told it, you framed it that this is who you are and this is what you want. Now in this case, after putting that prompt, we've told it that let's start with, I'm going to paste the job description below. I want you to read the job description and confirm you have read it. After you have confirmed it, I will provide you with my About Me page. That's on my LinkedIn profile. Provide my about on. I want actionable suggestions on how it could improve based on the job description. I want to come across as a leader, a business analyst, professional. And do you understand my request? Please confirm before you begin. That is what I want it to do. Now, I'm going to paste this in here. Okay, then I'm going to now share the about the job description there. Then it's going to now generate based on what I've asked it. It's going to go ahead and help me with my CV. So let me go ahead and paste the job description. Fantastic. So in this case, we're looking for a business analyst role. Let's look for a business analyst role. You know, so let's get one job there. We'll paste it into ChatGPT. We're looking for a business analyst role. Which one should we go for? Okay, let's look for something. Okay, University of Sunderland says they want a project and change. Let's look, which other ones do we have there? Okay, let's look for one. Okay, yes, we found one. This one says hybrid. Let's look for remote role. So we'll look for university. We've seen University of Sunderland. Let's look for a remote role, then we'll paste that role in there and use that to land our dream job. So see this one, United Kingdom and Ireland. I think I like this one. Let's see what this is about. I'm going to now paste the job description into ChatGPT. It's going to analyze this job description and then it's going to help me with, you know, come up with the right CV and also the right cover letter. Okay, so now it's telling me to provide the About Me page. So let me go ahead and paste my About Me. I have it here. So I have that there. So it's going to help me take my About Me, take the job description, put them together and suggest ways of how I can improve on my About Me page. So now I also told it that based on that, I wanted to give me a revised About Me to suit that particular job. Now it's going to do that. Then the next thing it's going to do is going to help me put my CV together. So he has done that for me. So now I'm going to tell it to go ahead. I'm going to paste my CV so it can help me with my CV. So now I'm going to put in my CV there. and tell ChatGPT to go to work. So based on the suggestion he has said, it's going to help me revise my CV and then give me one, the right cover letter about me, and then improve my CV so that I become the best candidate for the job. So let's see what it's coming up with. But before we go into that, look at the revised About Me page. It says, as a growth consultant and business analyst with over a decade of experience, I specialize in driving business growth through process optimization, performance improvement, and quality development. My expertise extends to customer data management, customer data platforms, having collaborated closely with marketing and sales team on projects. I utilize tools like Visio Process Modeling, proficient in Jira, Confluence, by working with technical leaders, SMEs, stakeholders across 5 continents. I deliver critical insight, foster operational efficiency, and drive revenue growth. My approach is rooted on critical thinking, exploring multiple solutions to challenges, and ensuring effective communication at all stages of a project with a global perspective and a track record of success in both B2B and B2C markets. I excel in leveraging digital media and artificial intelligence to achieve marketing goals. This is what it has come up with based on the job description I've fed it with. Now, it's going to go ahead and now rewrite my CV, which is based on the job description I have fed it. Now, this is how you land your dream job, because you get your job by tailoring your CV to that specific role or that specific job description. That's how you land your dream job. So see what it has done for me. So here's my CV. I've posted it there. Now it's going ahead. This is it now. This is the cover letter that I asked it for. It has written a cover letter for me based on that, writing to express my keen interest in business in this company advertised with over a decade experience and confident ability. So it has broken down exactly things, my work experience, my experience with Jira and all that, and how I've excelled. It has done that. It has now revised my CV with the objectives, with summary of my skills, with education, you know, professional experience, where I can now include my professional experience. But because of exactly what it wants, exactly the job description, that is what it has done. It arranged, you know, my trainings and all that. See, objective, succinct, straight to the point, helping me land that job. Because before now, what I would have done is take a particular template, try to figure it out, but I don't need to do that. ChatGPT has done that for me based on the job description, what the company wants. I've become the best candidate for that job. That's part of the prompt that I've given it. So you can see, so all you have to do now is take this, put it on your Google Doc, your Microsoft Word, save it, and then submit. Now, before you do that, please note that you need to take this through another AI, which is like undetectable.ai or Cubelot, whereby it's not a copy and paste ChatGPT CV, because they're going to use their own tools to also detect, but it is optimized for the job and it speaks in the right language. So this is a good way for you to land that dream job. Okay, so now the next thing we're going to do is we're going to now use AI to create amazing family time, where you can create storybooks and spend that time with your children and loved ones. I'll see you at the next one. Now, we want to use AI to generate a book, a best-selling book that we can use in our families, with family, spend family time with our children and our loved ones. Now, in doing this, what we need to do is have a clear objective of what we want to achieve and the goal of the book. Now, in this case, what we've generated or what I've put together is that I want ChatGPT to create a story, a narrative around respect and discipline for children, showing them the importance of respecting their parents and their elders and also their peers. That is the story, that is the plot that I want, and I'm going to put it into this AI tool, this plugin called Storybird or Stories, and it's going to use my prompt and generate a book for me that I can share with my children. I can even sell it on Amazon if I want to. So if you're thinking of starting a business by writing books and you don't know where to start from, you can use AI to do that. Also, if you're thinking of better ways to spend time with your family and loved one, you can also use AI to do so. So let's see what it comes up with. So it's going to generate the storyline. It has taken the prompt and it's going to work on it and then, you know, give us the output that we want. And trust me, it doesn't take a lot of time. It's about just a minute. And at the end of it, you'll be amazed at the quality of the writing, the quality of the product. Whoa, our book is ready. So it's so interesting, right? Even give it a title, Mark's Journey to Discipline. Mark's Journey to Discipline. A young boy named Mark learns the importance of discipline and respect through his love for football. I give that analogy because I wanted something children can relate with. And a lot of young boys out there can relate with football. So that's why I put that in there. So now this is it. So let's see what it comes up with. So we can see the book, we can read it together. And then if you want to have it on Amazon, you can also publish it straight on Amazon. So this is it. A young boy named Mark learns the importance of discipline and respect through his love for football. So this, look at the book cover. Amazing, right? This is the book cover. See, download PDF. This is the book cover. You can go here. You know, it goes, explains, quit in love. Young boy named Mark was passionate about football. He played for local school team and was known for his exceptional talent. So guys, I hope you found this helpful on how you can use AI to land your dream job, get a best-selling book, and also use it to plan your trip. I hope you found this helpful. Keep following me on all social media platforms at Emeka Ebenu, and click the link where I put some of these prompts and guides and tools that will be necessary for your growth in the description. If you're watching this on YouTube, you can click the link in the description where you can get. And if you like to learn more about AI, or you want me to help you use AI to generate things for your business and your growth, or if you need more help in your career, so why don't you click the link and reach out to me. You can book a call where I see if we're a good fit and I can help you with that. So until then, keep following me for more value.